A deceptively simple children's brain teaser is sweeping the internet as adults struggle to work out the correct answer. The perplexing puzzle, based around a basic mathematical equation using a range of fruits, asks you to decipher which number each fruit symbolizes, similar to algebra, then work out the total. But the apples, bananas, and coconuts appear to be leaving adults completely flummoxed. It is not clear where the puzzle originated from, but it has been circulating since December and has now resurfaced as Facebook users are still no closer to agreeing on an answer. The first sum shows that 3 apples added together amounts to 30, suggesting that 1 apple is equal to the number 10. On the second line, it states that 1 apple, 10, plus 2 bunches of bananas equals 18, which seems to imply that each bunch of bananas is equal to 4. The next line states that a bunch of bananas, equivalent to 4, minus a coconut equals 2, suggesting that a coconut is equivalent to the number 2. On the final line, it asks you to guess the total of half a coconut, 1, an apple, 10, and a bunch of bananas, 4. A quick glance at the puzzle might suggest the answer is 15, however people trying their hand online were coming up with a plethora of different answers. Frustratingly, there is no definitive answer to the riddle, leaving guessers with no choice but to continue scratching their heads. Dr. Kevin Bowman, course leader for mathematics at the University of Central Lancashire, said, "You can interpret it in many ways. One way is no more correct than another. There's no ambiguity in the first equation. 3 apples is 30, so 1 apple is worth 10. But because all the bananas aren't the same, you could say that they all represent different amounts. You might even say that the 2 coconut pieces in the third equation are different sizes, and therefore add up to 3/4 or even 7/8 when put together. In that sense, there are an infinite amount of possible answers. What do you think the answer to the brain teaser is? Select your answer in the poll of this video.